So my name is Nikmat binti Syukur.
I am Nazeerah binti Sheikh Alwi.
I am the co-founder.
Co-founder of the Modern Muslimah Project. And basically, I am in charge of the finance as much as I can, as well as developing the content.
Okay, basically, I am in charge more on the creativity and the technicality of the Modern Muslimah Project.
I completed my 10 years of education in Madrasah Al-Saghaf Al-Arabiyah. Thus, that makes me a very proud alumni of Al-Saghaf. After which, I continue my diploma in Insania, which is located in Kedah. And I further my degree in Al-Azhar University, majoring in Usuluddin, or something that many people would know as Islamic theology. And my major was in Tafsir.
I was born in Saudi, but both my parents are Singaporean. So basically, I'm homeschooled in Saudi, Singapore, Thailand and Malaysia. And Alhamdulillah, officially I started my education in Kedah. I did my diploma in Perlis, then I fly all the way to Cairo for my degree in Usuluddin.
The Modern Muslimah Project was incepted in late 2018, and one of the major reasons why we are doing this is because we want to encourage the Muslimah to have their story heard, and we want them to understand that they are never alone. We are here to support each other.
So we hope to create a community where women come together, empower and inspire each other to become a better Khalifah.
Our humble hope for the Modern Muslimah Project is that we can outreach to as many women, as many Muslimah as possible, and we can be there to give them the support and encouragement that they need. One thing that we would like to make it clear that we are not here to compete with any other brand. The only person that we are competing with is ourselves yesterday, because we believe that our today should be better than our yesterday and our tomorrow should be better than our today.
Modern is actually timeless.
Embracing whatever that we are given now.
We are not tied to any society or any special ethnicity or any race, and we are not confined by the time also, because Islam, since Prophet Adam alaihi salam until Prophet Muhammad alaihi salam until the end of the time, is all the same.
When we call ourselves the Modern Muslimah, it means that we know very well who we are, what we are. We are the very Muslim who are grounded, and all the basic Islamic values are embedded in us. Having said that, we embrace what the modernity has to offer us. We take the very best out of it, and we soar as a Muslimah.
Among all Asatizah in Singapore, why I choose to collaborate with Ustazah Nazeerah?
Okay, I don't know where to start on this, and when I start, I don't know if I can stop.
Alhamdulillah, I'm blessed to be her friend for almost 16 years. Okay, she's an awesome leader. I mean, she's selfless. She always give more for people to become better. And she always put people first. What can I serve? What can I do better together? What can I do better for you?
So I see in Ustazah Nikmat a very strong-willed woman who, whatever that she wants to achieve, she will strive out to get what she wants. And her dedication in the Modern Muslimah Project itself has never failed to wow me.
Since both of us are Ustazah, we think of collaborating in our da'wah.
So the effort that she put in, the things that she wanted to do in the name of helping the community, that is actually what pushed me further to do whatever that we have been doing.